Wow, look at these beautiful clouds. It's been like that all day today, actually. I'm just over the city of Tempe, overlooking the skyline. As you can see, they're building in the background. Back there, we got another building going on, and another building going on there. This one to the right is fairly new. Yeah, it's pretty windy out here today, but I want you to enjoy these beautiful clouds. So nice. You just stare at them all day, can't you? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, these are so nice. Looks like it's gonna rain, but so far no drops. Nothing yet. What I like about it gives me nice cool weather, so I don't care much about the heat at all. If anybody's out here in the city of Tempe, they know that the weather out here has been very beautiful, even though it's considered summer. The weather's still nice. Oh yeah. Beautiful palm trees and the settings in the background there. Nice. And it's pretty early, around this close to 6 o'clock, 6 p.m. Sun's still out. Sun's gonna be setting pretty soon. Oh yeah, the skyline is so beautiful. Next video, I'm going to do another shot of the skyline as well. Oh yeah. That'd be nice for 420 right about now. Well, that's what I'm gonna have to do right now when I get in the casa. beautiful. If you ever come out to Tempe right now, I mean, the weather's beautiful in Tempe, Arizona. I'm sure you'll like it. The summer here is deadly hot, though. I mean deadly. But right now, I mean, it's quite beautiful. I'm really just enjoying it. Wrap this up real quick here, give it about another minute. Video editor and see what happens. See if we can make it happen. See what goes down. By James Brown. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué día te pasa? Alright guys, we're about to shut this down. Signing off out of Tempe. Have a great day. Bye.